Thank you for watching this Phoenix Children's Hospital video series about type 1 diabetes in children. Remember, this is just the beginning of your journey. As you continue to work with your diabetes team to learn to manage your child's diabetes, we hope the information in this video series will be useful to you. And you can always re-watch any videos to help remind yourself about blood sugar, insulin, carbohydrate counting, and the other topics covered in the series. One of the hardest facts to learn about diabetes is that it does not go away. When someone is diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, it means they will need to manage this condition for their entire life. But the good news is that a person with diabetes can live a completely normal, healthy, and long life. As a parent or caregiver, part of your responsibility will be to help your child gradually learn to control diabetes on their own, checking their own blood sugar, reading their own nutrition labels, doing their own calculations, injecting their own insulin, and everything else that is part of diabetes management. As you continue on your journey together, facing new challenges and life changes, your diabetes team is always here to help and to answer any questions you have.